heartbreaking update to a story that we first brought to you back on February 9th, when a five-year-old was hit by a car in Brooklyn that was pulling into a driveway on East 12th Street in Midwood. This afternoon, police tell us that boy, Yaakov Fahri, unfortunately passed away from his injuries on Sunday. The 49-year-old woman who was driving the car did stay on the scene and on the day of that crash, and police say their investigation remains ongoing.